to a church and everything. Maybe next month. You did promise you'd try.
It's not a diary, it's a letter to yourself. The idea being that if we periodically assemble our thoughts and feelings, we will feel less like corks bobbing on the sea of fate.
I'm not going to pester Sam about this. I know that he's hurting too, and that he has to deal with our problem in his own way. He bought William, who'd
say that.